Red McCrythe, how very good it is to see you.
Are you well?
We make do. We're almost happy. Well, that's saying something, things being the way they are. We owe you for that. We'd like to repay you. If you can bring the iron, we'll craft you something fine. And glad to do it. I heard Fort Jericho used to have a blacksmith. Perhaps you'll find some there?
How goes it, Mrs. Heaton?
Times are hard for everyone, but me. I've never felt so free. I'm almost ashamed of it. Almost.
Freedom is good. What do you plan to do with it?
You know, once, before I was unlucky enough to meet Fortune Heaton, I was a herbalist. Maybe I'll go back to that.
A healer could be useful. Especially if by healing others, she heals herself.
Wise words. Thank you.
Thank you for your time, Mrs. Heaton.
Thank you for your interest, Mr. McCrythe.
A ghost damaged the sign.
Mr. McCrae, I hope you have a beautiful day.
You light the place up like the sun in April, Mr. Sather. I must go. Thank you for your time.
Take care, and mention it not.
Ingersoll General Stores must live on. Someone's fighting for a cause.
Nathaniel Sather didn't seem the type. The store does, though. Shall we?
Oh, my good sir. Welcome. How can I help you?
Good day to you. I see you've dropped your prices.
A pleasure to see you as always, Mr. McGrath.
Good day to you, Mr. Sather. So, salesman, sell me something, if you can.
My pleasure. Tell me, what do you need and what do you want?
I must go. Thank you for your time.
And I for yours. Take care.
Good day, Nelly.
All the better for your presence, Mr. McCrae.
I had to dig a little, but I found you some iron. Will it do?
It will. Give me a little time and I'll make you something useful. You just wait. You'll love it.
Thank you for your time, Mrs. Heaton.
Thank you for your interest, Mr. McCraith.
Kate, where is she? It's more serious than thick skin knew.
Maybe there's still time, if we make for the bridge to Boston.
Have another insight.
Have some of that.
I'm ready to shoot the infested rooms after you bruise the heart.
Years of practice.
camp. Recent. Kate's, maybe.
Did she leave without supplies?
If she did, she can't have gone far.
Wolf pack. No blood, though.
She did drop her notebook.
She writes really well.
There's emotion in every word.
Jealous.
Writing's good when you struggle to express your feelings.
Red McWraith, you express altogether too many feelings already.
Aye, you like that about me. Right, let's find Kate and get her talking.
This spectral nest needs to be cleansed.
Gavamark Arsenalis.
Hugging all the fun. This isn't over yet.
Take that to your face.
I'm right here, you know.
Devil take you!
Watch out! Spectre possession! Look to me!
Try this on!
Huh.
down to hell.
I'm on this one.
The roots, I'll destroy them. They pay me good money.
This is locked from the other side. hogging all the fun.
Marcin left. Your funeral.
She's here.
Banisher?
Your bag looks a little light.
I'll be all right. Don't doubt it.
I don't doubt it. I don't doubt it at all.
How did you find me?
Thickskin said I might find you here when she sent me looking.
Oh, I don't want to hear it.
So, what news?
I'm short of news.
No news from camp?
I pay no mind. But I hear Jacob Lind has returned from the wild.
Surprised?
Hearing him amongst people surprises me. Hearing he thinks he's a wolf surprises me less.
What's your plan?
I'm staying here. At least until I find a way out. Then I'll put New Eden behind me.
She's like a child, too angry to admit the truth.
I get it. You won't go back, and you won't be told. We've not spoken of the beast, you and I. What's your feeling about that day?
The beast? Terror? You? A sick fascination. In service of the dead, you chisel old sins from the hearts of the living.
To help the living, we must know who haunts them. To help the dead, we must know why.
There's no help for the dead. Those poor souls. My sister did for them. May she soon join them.
The beast is tied into the nightmare. I must know how.
I know nothing of this.
You fled the nightmare in New Eden Town. The same nightmare killed the woman I love. You must know something.
I am sorry for your loss. Truly. I believe what you say and I'd help you readily. But I know nothing of the nightmare. I'm a simple woman. I have failings. I lacked courage when I needed it. But that is my only crime.
Deborah was part of the beast. She came for you.
Please, don't.
I'm sorry to insist, but I need answers.
No, I won't speak of her.
Perhaps now is not the time.
I found your journal, Kate.
Stop lying to yourself.
How dare you?
I dare because you care. Come on, say it. Get it out.
I'm afraid to.
It'll be all right. I promise.
I don't want to care. I don't want to care for them. I don't want to care for thick skin.
Aye, but you do. And you can. As long as you care for yourself, first of all, so... What's it to be?
I'll go. When I'm ready, I'll return. But she will step down. Further, and you may tell her this, I do not care to keep her secret. Not no more.
All right. I'll tell her it. All of it. Camp long abandoned. I wonder why.
Bankruptcy, boredom, wolf. Who knows?
you found her?
Did thick skin merit her second chance? We're about to find out.
Kate is safe. She's agreed to come back to the camp. On one condition. You must cede your post.
So that's what it'll take.
Will you do it? Will you keep your promise?
Do you think me a liar?
I've no stake in it. I'm curious, is all.
Curious is one word for it. Prying is a better one. You're a nosy Scots bastard, McWraith, and that's trouble. But all the same, I'll thank you for my sister's safe return.
What's the word around camp?
The word on what?
How goes the situation here?
After you travelled on, things here soured. Kate was much troubled, like I've never seen her. Days passed in silence. When at last she spoke, her fury shocked us all. And then she left, just upped and walked out.
I wish to be of service. Who in the camp needs helping?
I don't bloody know, do I? I'm still clearing up Kate's mess. Everyone needs help, I shouldn't wonder.
What's your plan now, if you have one?
I'll pack my things, go into the wild, alone. Better that way, for me, for everyone.
Alone?
Aye, I'm better alone. I survive, Banisher. That's what I do. I survive.
Goodbye, thick skin.
That woman remains a mystery to me. She worries so about her sister, yet sent scores of people to die.
Aye. Tis a mystery to me, too.
Mr. McWraith, how good to see you. Just so happens I've something for you. It's not much, but I hope it serves you.
You have my thanks, Mrs. Eaton.
No, my friend. You have mine.
Thank you for your time, Mrs. Eaton.
Thank you for your interest, Mr. McWraith.
Squire Paris's store is a strong spectral presence.
Shall we?
That is better. That is better indeed. Can't an honest man catch his breath in peace? Now, where were we?
Without wishing to pry, are you sure you're well?
You do pry. I welcome it. I'm not as well as I would like. I blame the setting. English men and English women out here in the woods, 'tis unnatural.
Might I be of help?
The man who killed the beast. I imagine you might.
I hope you're not about to tell me there's another one.
Oh, nothing like that. At least I hope not. No, my bodyguard is missing, and with recent events, no one here seems interested. It's not like Jane to leave unannounced, and I can't run the store without her.
What's the word around here? What's on your mind?
Getting the lay of the land and the people on it. Fine. What do you wish to know? And who do you wish to know about?
Any thoughts on Thickskin, the older Newsmith sister?
Thoughts? Jane pulled strings to get me into the first group. If she hadn't, I'd now be dead and it'd be Thickskin's doing. Yes, I have thoughts.
Any thoughts about Kate, the younger Newsmith?
She seems stronger since she came back. I've always sensed strength in her, and I am an excellent judge of character.
How are things? Any improvement?
Kate's in charge. Thickskin left. That's... well, it's different anyway. They say, you know, that commerce, the bedrock of Christian civilization, relies on the competent and the stable. We, sir, may be doomed.
Where to your mind might Jane have gone?
If I knew that, I'd tell you. I'm baffled. All these years, she's been nothing but loyal.
How did you two meet?
That may be a painful story. I'll not tell it without her consent. The question is moot. She's not here. With the beast gone, Jane had the fidgets. But I never thought she'd abandon me. My mistake. She spent a lot of time in her cabin working on a map. Foolish of me not to realize she'd use it.
He's genuinely worried, but there's something else going on here. I wonder what it is.
Jane's map? What do you know about it? Where did it lead?
I must now break confidence and share a little of Jane's tale. You ever hear of the hummingbirds? The hummingbirds are mercenaries. They and Jane share a past. She has, for years, been hunting them. I suspect she found a new lead and chose not to tell me about it.
I should have a look in her quarters.
Her cabin stands facing the store. I'll not object to you searching it. She may feel differently.
Stay put. I'll look around.
Please. And thank you.
Jane doesn't trust her boss.
We should poke through the squire's books.
She's very defensive about that particular patch of forest.
Like you with the blanket when the night is cold. When her people were sick, the mercenaries massacred them.
Of course they did. Cowards. We're not opening that without a key.
Shouldn't be hard to find. I wouldn't have kept a key here.
You probably would. There. The Squire's archives. Squire Paris bought Jane's freedom, then hired her as his bodyguard.
That was generous of him. Paris had traded with the Pennacook, Jane's people.
Maybe he thought he'd make a profit on her. He's the type.
Don't be so cynical. That's my job. Right. We should talk to the squire.
Yes.
Hummingbird mercenaries massacred Jane's people. She likely seeks revenge.
Ah, right.
You don't seem surprised.
Why do you think we came to a backwater like New Eden? She knew the hummingbirds had been here.
You intended to help her take revenge?
Well, would have, gladly. If I were 20 years younger, these men, what poor Jane endured.
Perhaps she wanted to keep you out of it. What else can you tell me?
Jane had a cache of weapons in the woods, at the Fiery Grove, as she described it. I suppose she means that the trees there are autumn red.
Arms in the woods, red-leaved trees. Noted. Stay put. I'll look around.
Please. And thank you.
We must find Jane. Let's try this Fiery Grove. She means to kill the hummingbirds.
No surprise there.
Sincere's attitude is definitely strange. And not only for his constant whining. That rock. A letter from the dead, perhaps. Jane's fiery grove. Let's search around.
Off.
Vector heading for that course.
On for size.
This must be Jane's watchtower. ghost wards. I cannot manifest. The ward's power is gone.
That corpse is taking aim. Bastard.
Ready and waiting.
Stay down.
Have another in sight.
Get the hell out of there!
Think you could take on a ghost? Hugging all the fun.
Devil take you!
soon, boy.
Did you feel that?
It's close. They're feeding off their own rage.
Three island kiss for you.
This is locked from the inside.
Find the key to open this.
Look to me.
Back down to hell. Away with you.
inspector nearby. Big one. I'll summon it now.
Show your shape in flesh!
I have another insight.
Get back up!
Can't outrun a ghost. Fancy a race?
Try this on your size.
It's going to attack. Crows incoming.
Giving it all you've got.
Watch out. Spectre possession. You shouldn't stay in there.
Back down to hell.
Where do you think you're going?
Bending the rules, are we?
peaceful. No wonder she kept it to herself.
A haven where one can mourn and scheme. Well, I won't want to.
I'd have liked to have seen it. With you. She's an artist. That makes her doubly dangerous.
She suffers alone. Reminds me of Meep on a day.
She glories in the killing. You are not the same.
What do you think, my little leaden friends? Shall we shoot together in the woods? The lucky one shall taste the white man's blood. And oh, there shall be blood. And when it's done and my people are avenged, I shall fill the killer's hearts with whatever lead remains.
Jane tracked the mercenaries to the swamps.
Then that's where she's gone.
Rings with engraved hummingbirds. Jane is getting her revenge.
She'll likely not stop till the last one is dead.
Jane means to take revenge and kill them all.
With the help of Squire Sincere Paris.
I don't blame her. She didn't start the bloodshed. Why shouldn't she finish it?
Let's go do a little scouting.
What is this place? Never seen anything like it.
It's impressive indeed. Let's find the treasure.
You're a born romantic, Auntie Eduardo.
The rest of it holds.
Well, I'm not reassured.
Take care. The place is warded. There must be ghost wards around here yet. I can help, if you destroy the bloody ghost wards.
Sadly, I can't fly.
I can help you there. This one is incomplete. Let's go.
If there's a reward to be had, we've earned it. That was fun. Except the part where I almost died.
Treasure Hunter Rule 1, be careful.
Have we got Treasure Hunter rules now?
One never stops learning.
Yep.
Watch out! Spectre possession! Watch out! I think I heard the sound of a gun cocking. There's a ghost here.
Jane?
Most likely.
Have some of this!
Spectre heading for that corpse. Ask for help if you need it. I have another insight. Watch out! Spectre possession!
Piss off!
What do you want? We've met. You're the Wandering Banisher. And now you have a spirit with you.
Antea Duarte. I'm a banisher too. Jane, we're here to help.
I do not want your help. Not yet. I was so close when they got me. The hunt is not done. I am not done.
We found your notebook. I doubt it'll help, but we are sorry for your loss.
You trespass on my pain?
We meant no disrespect. We needed to know.
Then know this. Don't do it again.
Your employer, Squire Paris, sent us to look for you.
He is not my employer. He's my friend.
He knows about your quest for revenge. He is your accomplice, is he not?
He rescued me. Saved me. He was my only friend. Now I am in spirit. The burden of bad blood spilled will not fall on Squire Paris. This is good.
He worries about you. And he seems weak.
Someone has to look after him. He is no one else but me. I can protect him no more. It's not what either of us wanted, but it's how things are.
What keeps you here?
My people are dead. Their hummingbird murderers live. This is their nest.
Did these men kill you?
No hummingbird alive could get me. I was killed by a spirit that rose from the mud. I was careless. Kate warned me that this land is cursed. Now I'm a part of it. My body lies amongst the corpses. unable to raise my gun to the men who killed my people.
The gun is the tie.
I'm hunting. If you wish to help them, follow me.
Lead the way. What have you learned so far?
I've learned names. French names, English, Spanish, Greek. Men who forgot their people and went to war for money.
Brave boys, and raw, filled with foolish stories. Easily recruited.
My skin crawls with the stench of what they did. Death does not wash them clean.
You aim for the heart. I'll destroy the roots.
Trust me, you don't want a garden. Spectre heading for that corpse. I heard the sound of a gun cocking. Pay attention! Watch out! Spectre possession! explains the abandoned loot.
Men with a blood debt in this life. Killed for a blood debt generations old. A shame they cannot pay twice over.
I found something.
The little birdies flew away. That made me smile.
Smallpox infected blankets to be sold.
Many of us were infected by smallpox weeks before the attack, but we were recovering.
This can't be a coincidence.
They write everything down, as if putting it on paper writes the wrong of it.
Disease-ridden blankets should be burned. These were sold on.
Like a bullet, fired at a target.
The name from Squire Paris's books. Beauvergers.
Wait. Are you saying my friend the Squire knew the mercenaries who murdered my tribe?
Squire Paris sold your people pox-riddled blankets.
When the illness worked too slowly, the hummingbirds attacked.
If this is true, then I shall kill the Squire dead.
Thank you.
You're in its sights, Red.
Get lost, won't you?
I couldn't have known what would happen, Jane. I swear it.
You bought my freedom. You paid for the hunt. Did you think you could buy absolution?
Banisher! Thank God!
Sad news, I fear. Jane lies dead in the mire.
You must help me. You must help us.
Why did you save Jane from her enslavers?
She was to be sent to the West Indies to work the plantations. She didn't deserve that. No one deserves that. I couldn't let it happen.
Are you trying to persuade us that you did the right thing, or are you trying to persuade yourself?
Why were the Penacook attacked?
I bore them no grudge, if that's what you're thinking.
Why were the Penacook attacked, Paris?
There should have been no attack. They were supposed to take sick and leave the land. That was all.
You shipped blankets to the Penacook. They were riddled with smallpox. You bought them cheap and sold them dear. Beauverger told you where to sell them.
Invaders, killers, evil spirits. You should suffer for what you did.
You partnered with the hummingbirds. You're complicit in the slaughter.
No, the attack was not part of the deal. Once the blankets were sold, the Penacook were in God's hands, not mine.
Like the man who killed your friend Jesus, you wash your hands clean and think yourself absolved. What a man of honor you are.
But then the Lord sent you to me. I did all I could to give you a life, so you could have revenge on the killers, the real killers. I did all I could to wipe away the pain of the past. Your pain.
Not... all. You did not tell me the truth.
You knowingly sold infected blankets to Jane's tribe. A clean conscience can't be bought.
You don't know what you're talking about. You weren't there. You insult me. Get out of my house.
Every business needs an accounting. Time for yours. Squire Sincere Paris, you dealt death to Jane's people. The trade is not complete. A payment remains outstanding.
I paid my debt!
Jane, do you wish the debt settled?
No. But settled it must be. Do it.
Settle my account.